Hi all, welcome to that new class. And how was your Onam vacation? Okay, I hope you all are enjoying the Onam vacation. Now, we are discussing the second chapter, parallel lines. There's some problems we already discussed in the last class. Then we have studied the four angles corresponding alternate, co-interior, co-exterior. You study that. I hope you all are studying. Okay. Now we are discussing the another problem. Then the one figures is given. Okay. In the figure below, a parallelogram is divided into four triangles by the diagonals. Calculate the angles of all these triangles. Then we already know that this figure is parallelogram. We already discussed the parallelograms. Okay, then intersect two lines of these figures. So make how many triangles? Four triangles. How many triangles? Four triangles. So these are the parallelogram. They intersect two lines AC and BB. These are intersect the two lines intersect and make how many triangles? Four triangles. We already discussed the triangle as a three angles. The measurement of a co-interior angle is, the sum of the interior angle is what a triangle? The sum of the interior angle of a triangle is 180 degrees. Do you remember that? So measurement of that three angles is 180 degrees. That, do you know that? Okay, triangle makes a three angles. The total sum of this three angle is 180 degrees. Understood? Are you already learned that? So you look at these figures, or some measurements are given here. 25 degrees, 100 degrees, 25 degrees. Okay children, now we are find out these all angles. We already know that consider the triangle AOB. These are the triangle AOB. A is 25 degrees, O is 100 degrees. We want to find out angle ABO. How to find out ABOB? How to find out this B? We already learned the angle. One triangle makes a three angle. The total sum of these angles is 180 degrees. The two angles is already given. Then how to find out the third angle? How to find out the third angle? Do you know that? Okay. How to find out? Total sum is 180 minus then 100 plus 25 degrees. Do you remember this? How to find out the third angle? So we can write 180 minus 125 degrees. So 180 minus 125. Do this 5, then 8. Then 5, then 1 borrowing, 10 minus 5, 5, 7 minus 2, 5. We got what? 55 degree. So we can write this is 55 degree. Then angle AOB is equal to what? 55 degree. So we can write here, this is 55 degree. Understood? You like DB is intersect this line. So we find out that this angle, this is 55 degree. Which is the alternate angle of this angle ABO? So alternate angle, these are the alternate angle of 55. Angle ODC, these are also 55 degree because these are alternate angle. Understood? Then we already studied the alternate angle. So we got these two angles. We got these two angles. This is 55 degree. This is the alternate angle is here. So we are writing, we can write this. This is also 55 degree. So we got these three angles. Now how to find out these angles? We already studied the opposite angles are equal. We already studied the opposite angles are equal. This is the 100 degree. Then what is the opposite? This is the opposite degree. So this is also 100. Okay, then we got three angles. Then what about these angles? How to find out these angles? we already know that this is 100 degree. What about this angle? This is the linear pairs. These are the like this. This is 100 degree. Then what about this? These are the linear pairs. Linear, sum of the linear pairs is what? 180 degree. Then how to find out this angle? These are the linear pairs. This already given the 100 degree. Then how to find out the another angle? So we can do that. 180 degree minus 100. What is the answer? 180 degree minus 100. 80 degree. So because these are the linear pairs. These are the linear pairs. So we can write 100 plus 80. 180. So we got the another one is 80 degree. Angle. This is 45 degree. Then angle. COB. COP is equal to 80 degree. Then another angle we got angle CDO. Angle CDO equal to 55 degree. These are alternate. These are alternate. Then this is 100 degree, this is also 100 degree. Because these are the opposite angle. We already learned opposite angles are equal. So the angle DOC is equal to angle DOC is equal to 100 degree. Understood? So we can got these four angles. Then what about this angle? Angle OBC or CBO. Angle CBO. How to find out angle CBO? Angle CBO. CBO angle, this angle. How to find out? Already we got these two angles, 80 and 25 degree. We already know that the triangles make a triangle. Sum of this thing angle is 180 degree. So we can do that 180 degree minus 25 plus 80. 25 plus 80. What is 25 plus 80? 25 plus 80. 5, 8 plus 2, 10. 105. So 180 minus 105. Then what about this answer? 180. No need to space my board. So I can write here. 105. How to find out? This is 10, this is 7. 10 minus 5, 5. 7 minus 0, 7. We got what? This is 75 degree. Is equal to 75 degree. We got the another angle, fifth angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth angle we got. Then this is the 75 degree. What is the alternate angle of this angle? CBO. You check it. This alternate angle of CBO, 75 degree. So alternate angle, see. Tell the alternate angle. This is the alternate angle. This is the alternate angle. So we can write 75 degree. 55 degree, this is the alternate angle. 75 degree, this is the alternate angle. So we can write angle ADO equal to 75 degree. So this is alternate. Is our alternate. Understood? We got the another angle. Then this is 25. Angle A is 25. Then which is the alternate angle? 25 degree angle DAB. What is the another alternate angle of DAB? This is the alternate angle of DAB, 25 degree. So we got what? This also 180 degree. This triangle also 180 degree. This triangle also 180 degree. We already learned that this is 80 degree. These are the opposite angles are equal. So this also 80 degree. Then we want to find out the last angle is angle DAO. DAO. Angle DAO. DAO. No. space here, so I can write angle DAO equal to. We already know that these two measurements are given here, 75 and 80 degree. So 180 minus 75 plus 80. So 75 plus 80. When I add this, 75 plus 80, 5 are 155. So 180 minus 155. Then this also 1. Then borrowing from 1, 10 minus 5, 5, 8, 7, 7 minus 2. And we got what? 25 degree. Then angle DAO equal to this also 25 degree. So we can measure the all angle. Angle COB is equal to 80 degree. Angle CDO equal to 55 degree. Angle DOC equal to 100 degree. Angle CBO equal to 75 degree. Angle ADO equal to 75 degree. Last we can find out angle DAO equal to 25 degree. Now we can find compute the all angles of this figure. Okay, then we conclude this problem. Then AB and CD are parallel. AB and CD are parallel. Then AC and DB are intersecting these parallelogram. Understood? So AB and CD are parallel. Then AC and DB are intersect of these parallelogram. Then make up four triangles. Understood? How to find out the all angles of these figures? Understood? So you do one thing, you take one paper and draw the same figures. Okay, then you just copy the first three measurements only. 25 degree, 100 degree, 25 degree. Okay, then you take that paper and draw the same figures and mark the measurement. So you should yourself, you should complete how to find out the another angles. You do like, you do it that. You compute the other angles. Okay. Yourself you do it. Okay, my dear children, you take one piece of paper, copy the same figures and compute the all angles. Okay, children. Then you understood. I hope you understood this. Then if you have any doubt, you ask your class time. Okay, now we are discussing the second question. In the figure below, AB and DE are parallel. AB and DE are parallel. Compute the angles of both triangles. In this, like these figures we already discussed. So do you remember that? Yeah? Okay, then compute the all angles. Then already given only two angles only given here. You compute the all angles. Then already write the AB parallel to DE. Then do you remember the corresponding angle? Then angle DAB. Then which is a pair of DAB in corresponding angle? It's a pair. Which is the pair DAB? These are the pairs. 80 degree. So we can write angle DAB is equal to 80 degree. Angle CDE is equal to 80 degree. These are corresponding angle. These are corresponding angle. Then our next step. Already given CED. Angle CED. C equal to 60 degree. Which is the pair of, what is the pair of this CED? Then you say the corresponding angle of CED. Which one? Do you remember? Okay, now we can write the angle ABE. These also 60 degree. These are the corresponding angle of CED. Then we can write ABC. Angle ABC is equal to what? 60 degree. These also what? Corresponding angle. So we got this triangle two measurement. We already know that the triangles make a three angles. The sum of the my angles is 180 degree. So how to find out the angle C? Angle C equal to 180 degree minus 80 plus 60 degree. 80 plus 60 then 140 degree. 140 degree. So we can write 180 degree minus 40 degree is equal to 40 degree. Then we can write here angle C is 40 degree. Then we got this triangle's angle 80 degree, 40 degree, 60 degree. Then what about find out these angles? We already know that like this figure, these are the linear pairs. This is 80 degree. What about these angles? The total this angle is 180 degree minus 80 degree is equal to 100 degree. Then angle ADE equal to 180 degree minus 80 degree is equal to 100 degree. Or this 80 degree and 100 degree is a co-interior angles. Both are same. This also the linear pairs. Sum of the linear pairs is 180 degree. Otherwise, we can say that these are co-interior angle. The sum of the co-interior angle is 180 degree. Do you remember that? Okay. Then what about here? This already 60 degree is here. So the angle DEC is then angle this is then DEB or DEB is equal to angle DEP is equal to what or BED both are same. Then 180 degree minus 60 degree is equal to what? 120 degree minus 60 degree is equal to what? 120 degree. These are 120 degree. So these are AB and DE are parallel. So we can find out these all angles. So all problem, basic of this all problem, what corresponding angle, how to make corresponding angle, alternate angle, co-interior, co-exterior. The next time we can study what linear pairs equal to 180 degree. Other ones are one triangle. Sum of the measurement of sum of the triangle is what the triangle angles is what 180 degrees. Okay, then you should study these all angles and measurements. Okay, children, now let us wind up the class now. Then if you have any doubt these problems, you are discussing our class time. Okay, then see you later. Bye.